exploring. This time Jake and I are down in the Jenolan region of New South Wales. We're venturing into the Jenolan State Forest tonight in search of a camp. So never been into the Jenolan State Forest before, so really, really keen for it. It actually looks like there's been some logging activity in here, so it's nice and open. Tonight we're just going to be looking for a spot to relax. Not sure what we're in store for, whether we're going to have any four-wheel driving on the way in or not. Just looking for a nice relaxing spot. This will be the first time for Jake as well, testing out his new hardtop rooftop tent, so really looking forward to seeing how that goes. So we're just going to get straight into it, guys, but before we do, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and now you've done that, let's get into this adventure. We are set up here, just going to be relaxing around for the afternoon, get something on, cooking pretty well straight away because we're both pretty hungry, as we spent way more time looking for a spot than we anticipated. So it's going to be chilly again tonight, can already feel it getting a bit cold, and down in these big pine forests it gets really, really cold. So in for a really chilly one. Well, another cold night last night. We got down to about 0 degrees, minus one. We actually had some rain roll in about 2 o'clock this morning and it stuck around. Still raining now. Everything is really, really wet. So we're just going to have a quick breakfast, probably something like noodles. Just something quick and easy and simple to warm us up. And then we're going to begin packing up to get out of here. Some of these tracks in Jenolan State Forest get really, really slippery in the wet. So just sort of want to play it safe and get out of here nice and early so that we don't get stuck. there we have it, a quick little overnighter of exploring down in the Jenolan State Forest. Pretty cool camp that we had down there. I really liked it. It was a pretty rare spot, I think, to find a clearing like that in a place like this. These big pine forests are pretty rare to find a flat clearing in, and lucky we just did. There was actually a little creek that ran down behind that clearing, although there was no way for us to get down there and show you guys, but it was pretty cool. We're all done here though, so I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, be sure to leave a like on the video. Tell me what you thought down in the comments section below. Consider subscribing if you enjoy these type of videos, and as always, we will see you in the next adventure.